Maybe old news to everybody in Regina, but we haven't seen you here. Just give us a take on the team's mindset and mood coming down the stretch as you try to start to build some momentum for next season. Kind
of well, you know, really building momentum for tomorrow. I'll tell you what, this group of men is outstanding, you know, and their mental resolve, very strong mentally tough group. And, you know, a lot of different situations, obviously, like you said, you know, we're seeing some young guys play and giving them an opportunity, but their mindset hasn't changed. You know, they're fully out here expecting to get a win tomorrow. And that's our focus. You know, we look at coming out here, we know we're playing a very good team, and we know we have to give our best effort for us to accomplish that goal.
Do you take anything from that 21-3 start last week and say, this is what we can do now, just finish?
Well, you must have been in my talk at the end there, because truly, that's exactly it. I mean, Edmonton's a good team, and we came out with a very strong mindset to accomplish certain goals early in that game, and we did. The big thing, and it's been the talk of the week, is being consistent. We need to bring that effort for 60 minutes, all quarters, for us to have success. You know, this obviously Calgary's a very good team, and we need to play tough rider football for 60 minutes to accomplish that victory.
Hey, Marshay, second last road trip of the year, heading into a game here against the Calgary Stampeders. What's kind of the approach of the team heading into this week after that tough loss last week?
The approach this week is coming in, facing a very, very good team, well-established team, but hey, man, this team coming in, playing against all odds. And like Coach said, man, this is our playoff game. So, you know, the guys are coming in focused, and I mean, the guys are coming in expecting to win. Like, that's the big thing coming in this week. We are expecting to win this game.
When you see the 21-3 start last week, is that the promising sign that there is still some life in this team? It's just a matter of trying to keep it going for 60 minutes rather than the 20-plus last week?
Exactly. I would say the thing that has been, you know, kind of hampering us all year was finishing. You know, and I mean, like I said, you saw last week when it was 21-3 in the first quarter, man, we couldn't finish. So that's the same thing we're coming in trying to do this week, trying to finish, man. We're trying to finish teams off. So, yeah, that's the main focus.
Steven, a pretty quick turnaround. You get a few weeks on the practice roster, and now you're in the lineup. Just your thoughts on making your CFL debut?
You know, it's a blessing. You know, it's an opportunity for me. I'm just thankful that God placed this team in my life. You know, when I got the call, hot right on it. Just gonna make the most of my opportunities, whether it's a lot or it's a little. Every time I'm in, I'm gonna perform to the best of my ability to give these coaches a reason to bring me back.